Concept 1.3. Changes in food webs. Lesson 1.
Ecosystems and food webs can be affected by many factors such as climate changes, pollution, human activities. Note: pollution, it is the harms that happen to air, water, or soil by substances that can harm living organisms. What might happen to a food web when an organism or the environment changes within an ecosystem?
All organisms may be affected, where? If plants, producers, were disappeared from an ecosystem, the consumers will need to move to other places to search for food or they will die. If the number of one species of consumers in an ecosystem increases, the resources of food and shelter may disappear, so they will die. Protecting ecosystems. Human activities affect the marine habitats through overfishing, when humans catch many fish from rivers, seas, and oceans. Water pollution, when humans throw waste materials in rivers, seas, and oceans.
Protection the marine environment in Palau Island.
On any island, we can observe that what is happening on land affects what is happening in the marine environment. People in Palau uses different conservation programs to protect the marine environment and its resources by creating well-designed protected marine environment, where people in Palau control the human activities on land to keep the protected marine environment from pollution by avoid throwing waste materials in ocean. Fishers must not overfishing the coral reefs to conserve the marine environment.
How does ecosystem change affect food webs?
There is a gentle rain in the desert. Result: the desert ecosystem may be improved. Reason: because rainwater will feed the plants, producers, which will feed the organisms. There is a heavy rain in the desert. Result: the desert ecosystem may be harmed. Reason: because the water of heavy rain will cause flooding, which will destroy the ecosystem. There is a drought and all the grass dies. Result: the food web in the ecosystem may be destroyed. Reason: because the plants will die and also the organisms will die. There are many top predators in the food web. Result: the other organisms in the food web may be harmed. Reason: because the top predators will eat all the organisms.
Look at this marine food web, then observe which organisms eat other organism. Algae produce their own food. The zooplankton, clam and sea urchin, feed on the algae. The sea star feeds on the clam. Coral feeds on the zooplankton. Butterfly fish and triggerfish feed on coral. Parrotfish feeds on coral and sea urchin. The shark feeds on the sea star and the three different fish.
Thank you.